Secretary Mayor, Vice Admiral of the Canoe Fleet at Camp Wimpy Tonka, Poop Booty Juice, was bragging about charging an EV at his house.
There are more ways to move electricity than there are to move liquid fuel. You know, that's why my house in Michigan, I can fill our hybrid plug-in electric with electricity. Obviously, I can't do that with gas at my house. So in the long run, we're definitely better off, but absolutely agree that we're going to have to put a lot of work into upgrading that grid.
So here's a piece in the Wall Street Journal. The coming electricity crisis. AI data centers' climate rules are pushing the power grid to a breaking point. Now imagine pushing everybody into driving EVs on top of this. We can't handle it. This is literally a sentence in Wall Street Journal. Government climate policies are contributing to a looming electric grid crisis. Poo Booty Juice just said, and guys, don't argue with him. He's like the expert. And he's gay, so he knows everything about electricity and climate. Once you decide you're gay, there's some kind of like magical manifestation that occurs in your medulla oblongata. So science,